Hello, this is Yemi. As I was praying this morning, I saw a vision of someone flying, and I heard the Lord say, "Swiftly and strongly, you will soar with little effort. Your progress will be swift. It will be rapid and unusual. You will have strength of divine grace." I believe this word is for those who have been waiting on God, according to Isaiah 40 verse 31. Your time is now. God bless you.